Hey everyone, welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. Today is going to be sunny and it's going to rain tomorrow. Awesome, which means we can hop into the mines. What's our fortune? Very happy. Okay, cool. Sure, why not? Oh God, hi. How are you doing? Clint. He's a blacksmith. Real quick, I did narrow down, I think, the three people that I need to meet. Elliot, who has that cabin on the beach. The wizard, whose tower we saw, I think, last episode, maybe the episode before. And Kent, who I know which house he lives in. I cross-referenced all the names from my social tab of the people I knew and the map where it told me they lived. And those are the three names that I've come up with of people that I have not met yet. And it only says I have three people left to meet. So unless there's some, like the wizard doesn't count or something weird, I'll have to look at the social tab again. But anyways, Clint's talking to us. Good morning, Clint. Notice that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Okay. Just so happens I had an extra set of blueprints lying around. Here, I want you to have them. Aw, dude, thanks, Clint. What a real stand-up guy. I learned how to craft the furnace. That's excellent. Allows me to smelt metal bars. Bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. That sounds useful. Bet I can smelt all that copper. You smelted a few copper bars. Consider having me upgrade one of your tools. Can make your work a lot easier. All right. Dude, Clint. You are a man among men. Oh, fantastic. Parsnip is done. Let's water this guy. Okay, so that's good to know. The crops on the stalks, you cannot, in fact, walk through them. That is important to know. So I can't do a 9x9 of them. That's very important to know. All right, good, good, good. And this is just a regular parsnip, so I'm not going to bother keeping it. Doink. I will chop a tree real quick, though. Because it's only 7 a.m. and I got time. There we go. Beautiful. And give me that stick. Thank you. I need 300 wood to repair that bridge. Okay. Now let's toss these in here. We will sell our parsnip. Now, how about crafting? There's a furnace. And oh gosh. So I need 20 copper ore and 25 stone. How much do we have? We do not have enough copper. So tomorrow, when we go into the mine, our focus is going to be get copper. Okay, we spent most of our money on these seeds. Well, a lot of our money. We do need to remember to save at least a couple thou for the backpack, because that is going to be tremendously important. Just go and get some of these stones. Doop-a-doo. Thank you. Okay. And it's 8:20. Get this stone, put stuff away, and then head on back. Oh, we did get some coal. That's probably also going to be important for the furnace. Probably how you run it. Okay, doink, doink, doink. Very good. We almost have enough wood to repair that bridge, which I have heard is a good thing to do because stuff spawns there that can be valuable, like extra clams and all that kind of stuff. So we've got, oh gosh, craft the furnace. Okay, we've got quite a few quests here. We need to get to level 5 of the mine. We need to craft the scarecrow. I forgot. Oh, look at that. Okay. Raising animals. That one's going to have to be put off for a little while. Introductions. Okay. What does it take to craft the scarecrow? 50 wood, a coal, and 20 fiber. You know what? Ooh. What are you doing? Awesome clay. Okay. Alright, I'm assuming clay is going to be needed for stuff eventually. So that, and coal. Okay, and we'll make a scarecrow. Yeah, sure. Doot, doot, doot. So that set us back a little bit, but I think it's going to be worth it. Let's plop him down there. Hey, and we got 100G. Straight G. And that will probably have given us like farming experience and stuff. Okay, so we're still tier 1 farming. Okay. It's good to know. Alright, 9:30 a.m. The day is ours. The world is our oyster. Let's... Oh. What are we doing? Hello, Mayor Lewis. Hi there. Uh-huh. What an eyesore. I agree. This place does not look great, my friend. Well, friend of my dead grandpa. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. Uh-huh. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. Shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. Ironic that I'm playing a video game. But listen to me. I sound like an old fool. Georgia Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah, well. If anyone else buys a Georgia Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Aww. Sigh. Here, let's go inside. You shouldn't sell it. You should fix it up, dude. Make it look nice. Yikes. This place is a little rough. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Whoa! What? 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 The fuck was that thing? That looked like the alien plush that was on my grandpa's mantle. What's the matter? Are you ill? Straight ill, yo. Saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. Motherfucker, there it is again. Does this game have like a weird alien subplot? That like doesn't pop up until like year 4? You're worrying me, DK92. I'm only seeing aliens, not a big deal. Look, I think I'm gonna head home. I need some lunch. Plus, you're fucking crazy. Gotta get the hell away from this crazy kid. Keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Alrighty. Uh-huh. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Agreed. Let's do it now. I mean, what else do we gotta do, right? Introduce ourselves to a couple people? So what? Uh-huh. Not a very nice place. Oh, you! What is this? What? This is totally aliens! I definitely saw one of them down there. I don't like this. Alien? Still here? Hello? Hello? Okay. Well, aliens aside, I guess we'll move on with our day, I suppose. We should try and... Okay, no, we need to introduce ourselves to... Who is it? Elliot? Let's see if he's on the beach. I don't know where he would be. I might have to look up where to find Elliot. But, Kent. Kent's house is like one of these. Right? Jody, Kent, and Sam. Hey, kids. Thanks. Penny!
Hey, girl. How you doing? You teaching class? Yeah? All right. You have a good one.
How's everybody doing today? Are you playing games? Okay. Cool. Do I have I met you? Okay, yeah. That's Jody. Hey, Jody. Where is Kent's room? That's Sam. Vincent. What? Jody, Kent, and Sam. Then who the fuck is Vincent? Huh. I do not know. So you're Sam? Huh. I have no idea. It's a weird game. It's a game that's weird. What's in the sewer? Locked. Perfect. What else should we do today? We have a little bit of money. We could buy some more seeds. I don't know. I feel like maybe I should fish and try and get that a level up from where it is. Any more wormies? Ah ha ha. Ooh. Oh. No! No! That was him, I think. Well, I got a starfish at least. That was totally him! Son of a fricker! Okay, so I have to get there before like 1:30. I'm gonna write that down. Get to Elliot before 1:30. Okay. Gotta take notes on this stuff. It's important. I did not bring my fishing rod, so I cannot fish. That was dumb of me. How much is a starfish worth? Awesome. Not even here. Well, I guess I'll drop it in the drop box. Wait, this is Saturday. Is it Sunday that's Lewis's birthday? Frigger. Oh my gosh. What's Lewis's birthday again? Hey, Willie, how you doing? Okay. Is it... Oh, shoot. Hello. Evelyn, I think. Leah? No, that's Jody. Shoot. And then you are... Carolyn. Caroline. Okay. Yeah, is his birthday today? Okay, no, it's tomorrow. So, Lewis's birthday tomorrow. Gosh, there's so many things to do. I got green algae. Nice. Well, shucks. Should I go try for the Wizard's Tower? I don't know. I mean, what's the harm, right? It's Saturday. Yeah, I mean, I guess there's no harm in trying for the Wizard's Tower. Oh, gosh. Just making my way through. I think it's kind of over this way. Okay, I shall take that wood. Ooh, here it is. And then we're getting there, right? Yeah. It's just quite a ways west. Maybe there'll be some daffodils or dandelions or other flowers that start with D. Here
hear someone inside. Damn. When is that going to be open? I feel like I should maybe just kill some time. Chop some trees. Because we're going to need a lot of wood. I'll keep coming back at different times. I feel like it was pretty late when we were here last time, though. I hope it's not something that we have to get to really early. Because that could be a pain. Anything of note? Doesn't seem like it. Kind of boring. Okay, let's chop another tree. Okay. We might be able to do one more tree. We can always eat this algae if we need some more energy. Yeah, we're good. Cool. Alright, let's check this wizard's tower again. Wait till 8 o'clock. 8:10 maybe. I don't know. I'll have to wiki that one. All right, let's head back. Maybe grab some small bits of wood on the way. It's really bothering me. I'm ticked we missed Elliot. That's a super big bummer. We'll get him tomorrow, though. I just don't want to have to run all the way down there and waste time that could be spent in the mines. Because that's a huge bummer to have to do that, but it is what it is, I suppose. And here we go. Okay. Let's drop off our stuff. Let's sell that. Ooh, an artifact. That's an artifact. Nice, so we can donate that to the museum. Oh, fantastic. Back up to 250. Okay, that's not bad. Let's head to bed early. Do-do-do. Yep. Level 2 foraging. Survival burger. Cool. All right, making bank. Oh, balls. All right, here we go. Weather reports. Okay, so clear tomorrow. Good humor. Okay, so maybe that'll be good for the mines. Uh-huh, this week's dish. Stir fry! Sweet! I can make stir fry! Actually, IRL, super like stir fry. Been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? Oh, fucking the wizard! Alright, sure. Okay. I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. Might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. Bring me some raw materials and pay a fee and I can expand your house. Includes a kitchen. You'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Robin. Okay. Okay, let's run over to the museum. And donate a starfish, and then we'll run down to the beach. Should we do beach first? I don't know. That's a tough call. Let's do beach first, and then run over there. And then, if we don't get him on the first time to the beach, we can get him on the second. Hit him on the way back.
And then I'll go in the mines for a little while, and then I'll run over the wizard's tower. It's gonna be tough timing. Okay, he's not out here yet. Locked. Now let's pick that up. Let's get this stuff. Beautiful. Awesome. Smack that up. Anything else? No. Okay. Cool. So let's hit up the library, and then hopefully we can make it back here before 1:30. Library is just, just straight east. Ooh. I see you. Okay. Is this open yet, is the question. It's 8 a.m. It is. Ooh, hey. Cutscene. Abysmal. Not a single piece in the entire collection. Well, I'm about to change that, my bro. Hey, what's this? You found something. Let me see it. Remarkable. Very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail, but it is yours.
Dude, you can have it.
Got a favor to ask you. Would you consider donating any new artifacts or minerals that you find? We could make a groundbreaking discovery together. Oh, and who knows? Keep donating, I might come across some interesting items to send your way. That sounds like the kind of mutual benefit I'm talking about. Think about it, will you? If you decide to donate, just bring the objects to the front desk. You got it, Gunther. Gunther? Is that right? Is that his name? Man, eventually I'm going to know all these people's names, and I'm not going to feel good about it. Donate to museum. Nailed it. Beep. Okay. Cool. Archaeology. Oh, 250G. Straight G. Meet the wizard. All right, that I can do. Craft the furnace, so we're gonna have to go into the mines to do that. Okay. Awesome. Let's giddy on up. Let's head back to the beach. And then we'll head to the mines. Come on, Elliot. I don't know, it's raining, so I don't know if he'll be out or not. You son of a bitch. Locked. Harumph. Alright, screw it. Let's go straight to the mines. We have plenty of empty spaces in our inventory for stuff. For stuff! Oh crap, it's the mayor's birthday! Shoot. Yeah, let's make a stop off at the farm real quick. Frigger! I wonder. Oh, I hope he'll just be at his house. Go, 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 go! There's no time for a leisurely jog. Okay. Let's sell those. Doink, doink. What should we give? Alright. Sardine. Absolutely. Absolutely sardine. It's Silver Star, man. You don't get any better than that besides gold. Dude, if... Alright, if it was my birthday... Someone walked up to me, handed me a Silver Star sardine. I'd probably not be very happy about it, to be honest. But then again, you know, real life, I'm not a fisherman. I'm not a big nature guy. Yeah, Lewis's B-Day. Lewis. Lewis. You in? Yes, you are. Happy birthday. Aw, did he... You don't like fish? Fuck you, Lewis. Hashtag not my mayor. Not my mayor. That's the truth. DK92 for Prez, 2016. What, Where am I going? All right. Okay. Yeah. Up. Give me that. Should've just given. Oh, it's a gold star. I gotta save that for next week for P Dog. For my copper lady, Penny. Anyways, got a leak. We've got a leak. Yes, here we are. See, I'm learning my way. I'm getting around pretty well. Relatively speaking. Oh, does it not save? It doesn't save. Shoot. That's a bummer. Oh, where is this dang thing? Fricker. A geode. Blacksmith can break it. Ooh. That sounds cool. There it is. We need to get to level 5 now. Can I break these? Hey, they contain stuff. What do you know? I didn't grab my sword like a fool. Can I use my axe on it? I can. Okay. It's just going to be harder. Especially on these guys. Oh, fricker. I'm poison. Oh, no. This guy's bad news. No. This guy's very bad news without a sword. Oh, and the energy it takes. Man, that's a big old bummer. But quartz isn't a bummer. Or does this stuff respawn? That would be super nice. Hey, let's go ahead and eat this. Get some of that stuff back. Okay, yeah, that gave us some of our health back too. Which we, ah, thank God. Which we sorely need. Oh, it is so dark though. Why are you so dark? Oh boy. Nope, you don't want anything to do with me. Of that, I assure you. Oh God. Oh, there it is. There it is. Suck a foo. I need all that copper though. Oh! 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 Totally gonna get all this. Got it. Fucking suck it. Level 4. Okay, these guys I can kill in like one hit with my axe. Shoot, can I eat it? Yeah. I got bug meat from it. Oh, that didn't really give me anything, did it? Okay, so those are the... That's the ladder. I'm gonna want all this quartz. Oh, God, yes. Well, we totally have enough copper to make a furnace. Which is the main reason we wanted to come down here. Also, we get to fulfill that quest. Oh, it's 4:10 p.m. already? Okay. Is that... It's just right here and I can just take the elevator? Oh, that's fantastic. That rocks. Reach level 40 in the mines? Screw you. Can we talk to this dude now about being cool guys? Can't believe I forgot my sword. That screwed me over so hard. Alright. We need to make it. Oh, this geode, though. I bet the blacksmith closes at 5. Yeah, there's no way we can make it down there before it closes. I guarantee it closes at 5, because this game is not fair.
Well, this game's very fair. It's just difficult to do all the things you want to do. Okay.
I'll make a stop off at the blacksmith, but I have a feeling that's not going to work.
You, have I met you?
Shane. Yeah, I think I have. That's Jojamart, so it's south from here. There we go. Totally closed. 4 p.m. Oh, shit, biscuit. All right, we're going to need him to crack that geode, though. All right, so we'll head... Can't believe Lewis didn't like my silver star. I am salty as shit about that. I could have sold that sardine for some cash muns. Fucking Lewis. You know, it's not always about the gift, dude. It's about the gesture. I'm new in town, and I remembered your birthday, you piece of crap. What a douche. What a terrible mayor. Anyways. Alright. So, store this stuff. What did it take to make a furnace? Was it just these? Crafting. It was. Oh, I made a furnace. Doink, doink. Okay. Use a furnace to smelt a copper bar. I feel like I should put the furnace... I should make it chill, like... Right here. There we go. Now let's head down to the wizard's tower. Like some cool people would do. Okay. This is not where I want to be. But I can get there from here. Just gotta loop around. There we go. I have a little bit of energy left. May as well grab some stuff. Ah ha ha ha. Things to sell. Okay. Where am I at? Oh gosh, I need to go so far east. It's getting dark. Who the hell are you? Oh my god, it just became 8 p.m. and he ducked away. Now I'll never know. Now I'll never know who the fuck this is. Gosh dang it. But he came by on Sunday. I need to write that down. I'm gonna write it down right now. Cart on Sunday by Wizard. Before 8. Okay. Hello, Mr. Wizard. Thank God one thing went right. Ah, come in. This guy looks like he just cosplays for D&D. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Are you? Are you really? Mediary between physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elementals. Keeper of the sacred... Yeah, you get the point. Yeah, I agree. I do get the point. And you, DK92. What a stupid name. The one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Oh god, don't let it be a penis. Is it a penis? Behold! Please don't be a penis. Oh, it's just an alien. Okay, wait. Are the aliens actually penises? That would make sense. You've seen one before, haven't you? Yeah, a couple times. They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. The Junimos? Okay. Not sure why they moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. Good to know. Well, so you say, at least. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Oh yeah, I did, in the community center. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. Dude! Are you for real? He just fucking teleport?
I found the note. This dude is the real deal.
The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. Already?
Okay, that's kind of impressive. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of the scroll.
Okay.
One with the forest. What do they mean? Sniff, sniff.
Aha!
Come here!
Oh boy.
My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top toadstool. Can you smell it? Can you smell what Rosmodius is cooking? Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. It's drugs. It's drugs, isn't it? That was not a good idea, self. Oh god. I'm all green.
What?
What in the world is going on? Am I legit having, like, an acid trip forest spirit vision?
What? What is happening? What is this game even? What?
Gain the power of forest magic? Can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls.
What the hell is going on? Okay, see you later, dude. Peace out. What?
So I'm guessing if I go back to the community center, I can now read stuff? I don't know. I'm very confused and turned on at the same time. Yeah, let's go back to the farm and call it an evening. I feel like we might have enough money to get the backpack tomorrow. It's a big maybe, though. Oh, God. Will I ever get back? Probably not. Here we go. And away we go. Here we are. Holy poop. Okay, stuff to sell. Let's sell our dandelion. Okay. And let's keep the rest. Doink, 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 doink. Alrighty. I'm gonna need to build a new chest soon. Oh, I should smelt up a thing. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, shizoot. Requires a coal. I'll worry about it later. It's late. So I'll have to have coal and that in my inventory. Good to know. Alright. Holy Moses. That was some weird bullshit. Oh, 90G for the clam? Hell yeah. Sweet. We almost have enough. Very close for a backpack. That'll probably be next episode. Thank you all for watching. That'll do it. So next episode, what do we have to do? We did level 5. We did everything that was on our list. We cross-referenced, which I did actually off camera. We got the scarecrow, level 5 mines, and now I can cross the wizard off my list. I still need to meet with Kent and Elliot, whoever they are, wherever they might be. I'll have to figure that out. I think those are the only two. So, Elliot before 1:30, the cart on a Sunday by the Wizard's Tower before 8 o'clock. That won't be for another few episodes. Backpack. Shit, what else? We'll have to see whose birthday it is and stuff. Anything else? Go to community center and check out the Junimon things and geode at blacksmith. Alright, the list of shit for me to do is ever expanding and overwhelming. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode.